fiery sun of my passions evaporates the love lakes of my soul, clouds my thoughts and rains you into existence. As I take flight on bolts of lightning, claiming chaos as my concubine and you as my me. Eye of the storm, you of the sea, we of the moon, land of the free. What have I done to deserve this? Am I happy? Happiness is a mediocre standard for a middle class existence. I see through smiles and smell truth in the distance. Beyond one dimensional smiles and laughter lies a hereafter, where tears echo laughter. You'd have to do math to divide a smile by a tear. Times fear equals mere truth. I simply dwell in the air, but if that's the case, all I have to do is breathe and all else will follow. That's why drums are hollow. And I like drums, drums are good, but I can't think straight. I lack the attention span to meditate. My attention spans galaxies here and now. Immense. Seconds are secular, moments are mine. Self is illusion, music's divine. Noosed by the strings of Jimmy's guitar, I swing. Purple hazed pendulum, hypnotizing the part of I that never dies. Look into my eyes, are the windows of the soul. It's fried chicken, collards, and cornbread. It's cornmeal, flour, sour cream, eggs, and oil. It's the stolen blood of the earth, used to make cars run and kill the fish. Who, me? I play scales. The scales of dead fish of oil slick seas. My sister blows wind through the hollows of fallen trees. And we are the echoes of eternity, echoes of eternity, echoes of eternity. Many you heard of us. We do rebirths, revolts, and resurrections. We threw basement parties and pyramids. I left my tag on the wall. The beats would echo off the stone and solidify into the form of light bulbs, destined to light up the heads of future generations. The reason it up in the form of maybe you heard of us. If not, then you must be trying to hear us, and in such cases we can't be heard. We remain in the darkness unseen. In the center of unpeeled bananas, we exist uncolored by perception, clothed to the naked eye. Five senses cannot sense the fact of our existence, and that's the only fact. In fact, there are no facts. Fax me a fact and I'll telegram a hologram, a telephone the son of man and tell him he is done. Leave a message on his answer machine telling him there are none. God and I are one. Time's moon, time star, time sun. The factor is me. You remember me. I slung amethyst rocks on Saturn blocks till I got caught up by earthling cops. They wanted me for their army or whatever. Picture me. I swirl like the wind, tempting tomorrow to be today, tiptoeing the fine line between everything and everything else. I am simply Saturn swirling sevens through sooth, the soul living air of air, and I and all else follows, reverberating the space inside of drum hollows, packaging bottles and chips of tomorrow, then sold to the highest nigga. I swing from the tallest tree.